Recovery exercises. It's very important that after every session, you carry out a good recovery so as to avoid any muscle pain and return our body to its initial state. We will start similarly to the warm-up. Remember the initial position, back straight, feet well planted on the floor, our rear end on the frontal part of the chair, and our palms on top of our thighs. Let's do the first exercise, and it is stretching. How do we do this? We stretch one leg with our heel touching the ground, both hands on top of the opposite thigh, and what we will do is to lean our body forwards, and you will notice how all the muscles in the back of your leg stretch out. Breathing is very important all this time. Before you start leaning in, make sure to take a deep breath and fill your lungs. Let's switch legs so you can see better. Remember to place both hands on top of the opposite thigh. We take a deep breath and we slowly start to lean forwards. Then we breathe out. Count to eight and go back to initial position, just as Carlos has done. Excellent. This exercise we will repeat four times with each leg, just as Carlos is doing. Let's move on to the following exercise. Stretch both arms above your head. Take a deep breath, and we slowly start to breathe out as we stretch one arm up and the other goes down, just like Carlos is doing. And with the arm that is fully stretched, we make believe that we are grabbing the stars in the sky. We count till eight, and we change the position and switch arms. It's very important that we breathe properly. We breathe out, stretch our arm, breathe in, breathe out, we stretch the other arm, and we repeat four times on each side. Carlos is on his turn now. He has one more to go. That's it. Let's do the final stretching exercise. This is how we'll do it. Place both of your hands on your hips, on both sides of your upper body. We'll position ourselves properly with our back straight. And what we will do is to move our arms backwards and feel how we stretch all the muscles in our chest. Breathe in when you throw your arms backwards. It's very important that you accompany this exercise with proper breathing. Now Carlos is breathing out. Very good. Let's do eight breaths. Excellent. And to finish, we're going to do some massages that consist of rubbing our body, our legs, our feet even, all the way down. Then we go up our legs, up our thighs, our upper body, and our arms as well. And this way, we'll be ready for all the exercise the following day.